the moment part of a building fell on some firefighters who were battling flames in Brooklyn. The fire broke out shortly before 1 o'clock this morning on Jefferson Avenue in Bedford-Stuyvesant. Four firefighters were brought to Kings County Hospital. Their injuries were minor. The fire department says clutter inside the building has made it difficult to work on this fire.